So a heap is a kind of data structure, a bunch of values, that actually is a bunch of values arranged in a kind of a graph. Specifically, it's a balanced binary tree. And each of the nodes has a value in it. And for the heap property to be satisfied, the value in a node has to be, in every node in the tree, has to be no bigger than the values in the children. So let me show you an example. So here's a balanced binary tree with 20 nodes. And now I'm going to fill values in here that satisfy the heap property. And now I've filled in the nodes of the tree with values that's in a way that satisfies the heap property. And so this is an interesting property. So if you read left to right, top to bottom, 13, 24, 21, 30, 29, 27, it's not really sorted, right? The numbers kind of go up and down. The last number reading across is 41. But if you read down paths, there's all sorted lists, 13, 24, 30, 58, 74, 13, 21, 27, 43. And that's because as we're going down the tree, the parent value is never bigger than the value of the child. That's the heap property. So what that causes is that as we traverse down the tree, we're always traversing down a sorted list. So because of the properties of the way that heaps are defined, they have some higher level properties that are going to turn out to be really important in when they're used in algorithms. So the way that we created nodes here is we filled them in left to right, top to bottom, until we run out of nodes. And given that that's how we do it, what is the height from the root of the tree, the tippy top, down to the deepest leaf? How long are the longest paths in this heap? Is it their constant depth, square root depth, logarithmic depth, or as bad as linear depth?